Arthur is saying. I saw it being loaded off, unloaded off the trailer and running into the top of
problems.
Yeah, this is a full range.
Which is got a roof, flat, and at the moment in Turin by Magna Steyr, but pretty soon the production is going to Dubai. They're working on the factory already. The one funny thing about this car is...
Oh, yeah, next one.